Amazon founder Jeff Bezos has announced that he will formally step down as the CEO of the company on July 5th and will be replaced by Andy Jassy. "We chose that date because it's sentimental for me," Bezos said, explaining that it was exactly 27 years ago that Amazon was incorporated. Bezos will become the executive chairman of the company. Subscribe to the channel for more news.